Stegosaurus. We're photographing every kind of dinosaur that we can find. Hey, that one's not yet in our book. A Stegosaurus. Take a look. Just check him out. He's long, he's tall. But though he's huge, his head is small. And on his back, he's got these plates. What for? Well, there are big debates. They're not that hard, but just the sight could fill a predator with fright. Or else they give off heat instead. They sometimes even blush bright red. Perhaps they're just for looking good, the way a cool young dino should. If that's the case, those handsome plates may help with getting dino dates. But take a look behind him. Yikes! His tail has long and pointy spikes. So anytime that he's attacked, his enemies get soundly smacked. But left alone, he's nice and sweet. He eats his veggies, never meat. He just relaxes, eats his fill. Then joins his friendly herd to chill. Stay cool, Stegosaurus!